Baxter. Well, as we've been hearing, there are rumours that Parliament could be recalled as soon as Friday for a vote on military action against Islamic State. But can the Prime Minister count on the backing of Labour MPs and the public? Our political correspondent Michael Craig has been finding out.
There are plenty of protests outside the conference, but surprisingly, perhaps not on this subject. Labour officially backs last night's airstrikes, but now wants United Nations approval.
Anybody in need?